Breaking at 11, a 13-year-old stole a gun from his mom and it ended up inside Clewiston High School. This is an update NBC2 got from Hendry County deputies tonight after parents were alerted about the gun in school. We are now seeing the faces of the students arrested for their involvement, three of them, and not all the students went to Clewiston High.
You think this could be a safe place for your kids, and it's not.
Deputies say 16-year-old Jesus Marin had a loaded gun in his pocket today in the halls of Clewiston High School.
They should have more machines to make them detect them from guns coming in.
Where'd he get the gun? 13-year-old Juan Vasquez. Deputies say the LaBelle middle schooler stole the handgun from his mother while she wasn't home. According to reports, the boys, along with Jesus's 15-year-old brother Ricardo, plan to sell the gun on Snapchat.
If you see something, say something. And someone did. The SRO at Clewiston High School then found the boy, the young man, and found him with the weapon in his pocket.
Now Vasquez's mom is pressing charges against her own son and his two friends. All three are in juvie tonight.
Deputies say Jesus Marin also had a vape pen with THC in it. Between the trio, they are facing 8 charges.